Oh, wow. Uh-oh. Is he coming back? Is he coming back? Is he coming back here? Uh-oh. What is up, guys? ZackScott here, playing The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild for the Nintendo Switch. Last time you checked in, we did the bomb trial. And we're going to do more trials, of course. We're going to look around and try to find them. Now, one thing I can do, it's early morning right now. I need to figure out how to get up there. I don't know how to get up there yet. I don't know if I need to go, like, way around. And it's possible I could go search and see if that's the solution. I don't know. I'm playing on a copy provided to me by Nintendo. They sent me both a Switch and this game early. I don't know if it's like a thank you for going to their New York City event or what, but I'm so glad they did because I'm able to record some episodes early for you guys. I will be buying a copy of this myself, though, just on my own, because I do support Nintendo and their games and their company, and I love what they're doing. And plus, I want a Switch in my living room, and I want to be able to play multiplayer games and stuff with other people when they come over with two Switches. Temple of Time. We've been here before. I'm gonna go up here. I don't know if this is the right way. The bomb trial yesterday was so fun. I blew myself up and almost died. But no, I don't know what's up here. I'm gonna see. If this is not the way to go, then I'll find out. But I know that climbing is a very important thing. There's a whole passageway there. The temperature is getting dangerously low. Okay, so hold up. Instead of going up then, he said he would give me his warm thing if I find some meat. So let me find some meat then. I'll try to figure out which way to go. Why are they playing music? Why are they playing music right now? Anytime someone plays music, I start getting alarmed. Like, why are they playing music? So it was weird. I was up on the cave, but I guess through there is a cold area, and that's probably where I need to go. But let's go ahead and let's keep it cool. Let's keep it real. Okay, yeah, they're ready to fight. Here we go. No. Dang it, he got it already. Oh, man, yeah. Taunt me, why don't you? Okay, I get it. I love it. All right, they did a little bit of damage to me, but I'm going to take their stuff. Not their torch. Okay, yeah, their meat. Their seared steaks. Delicious. What is this? Spicy pepper. This pepper is exploding with spice. Cook it to create dishes that will raise your body temperature and help you withstand the cold. Okay. Man, I got a lot of spicy pepper then. Maybe I can just take the pepper and then go that way now, and I won't need to get the thing. And maybe that's why they gave it to me so close. I don't know. There's a campfire here though. I don't know. I don't really know what to. I don't know. Let's find out. We can get a good look at everything here. Beautiful, of course. It's a good question. What happens? There is a little pot right here. I don't think I can cook in this one. This one's not on fire, but that begs the question, can I light that fire? And what I'm going to do is I'm going to try to use a torch. Go ahead and equip that. And then I'm going to try to... There we go. Okay. I'm going to try to light this. Do you think it'll work? Maybe not. Oh, maybe so. Maybe so. Okay, this is great news. So when they say cook it with peppers, can I light this? There we go. Light the barrel. Can we light the barrel? Will it catch on fire? Whoa! Look at that. I'm going to burn down the whole forest. Maybe. Maybe not. I don't even know. Okay. It did. Oh my gosh. And inside is a steak. I got another seared steak. So what do they mean when they say cook it with something to raise your body? They mean just cook it in general? Let's find out. Let's go ahead and take a look at what we have here. I don't know. I think... Okay. So we got like six peppers. Cook with it to create dishes. Let's just try something silly. Let's try like... I'll hold it, and then I'll cook stamina restoration. Here we go, an acorn. And we hold both of those. And then we'll cook both. I don't know if this is a recipe or not. Like, who knows? I don't know anything about recipes yet. Spicy simmered fruit grants low-level cold resistance. The sweet dish is made by heaping tasty fruits into a pan and simmering until tender. Okay. Let's try another one then. Let's hold. And then let's try another apple. Is this going to be the same thing? Or how about a shroom? Here we go. Let's go ahead and cook these both. I don't know if that counts as a... Let's see what happens. Maybe I'll get the same dish. I don't know. Spicy fruit and mushroom mix. This dish contrasts the sweetness of fruit with a savory mushroom. Okay. Is there any difference other than that? Let's see what kind of cooked food we have. We have the, this is 3 minutes, two hearts. This is 320. Ooh, this, the fruit's much better. Much better, or at least with the thing. Let's eat this. Delicious. And then, I have cold resistance for a little bit, so we're gonna go this way. And, I don't know if this will get us where we need to go, but, it's obviously a good thing, I think. It maybe is a good thing. I'll keep those peppers there. We're gonna go into the cold really quick. I have 3 minutes of cold resistance in this place. And my goal is going to have to be what is this? I know I don't have much cold... Man, don't get caught up in this, Zach. You're gonna be... Alright, what is this? Wood. Alright, make a campfire. I don't know if I should have brought a torch. Is there a way to light this without a torch? I don't know. I might need to make a... Let's see. Well, there's a campfire here already. Let's see. Yeah, my torch is definitely not lit. Hold on, is this one lit? No, if you put it away, it's extinguished. Okay, so let's just equip this. Alright, let me go light this really quick. I know I don't have much cold resistance time. I might need to cook some other stuff, but for now, if we're going into the cold, let's make this happen then. Let's go over here. I'll light it. I'll try to bring it over there, make another campfire. I might even consider cooking another dish if I'm going to waste a lot of my time here. All right, here we go. Let's go. It'll stay lit until you need it to be. I wonder if the torch itself will resist cold. I don't know. Let's find out. Oh my gosh, no. Oh. All right. I put it away. I didn't mean to put it away. Let's go. I want to get to the next area, and we're going to have to travel through the cold to do it. This is so cool. Okay, here we go. Just gonna bring it over. I mean, the obvious, like, the better thing to do would be get some meat and then go do whatever he needs, the old man needs for, you know, because who knows what he needs. And if I can light a fire over here, then that's great. I don't know if there's any stipulation that I have to keep this fueled or what, but... Okay, there we go. So with that said, there looks like a boat over there. So let's, can I swim this? Oh my God. Oh my God, I died. How did I die? What? I guess, is it just too cold? Okay, I didn't even realize it was taking my hearts. Okay, so let's see what happens. All right, battle tip, that's a good tip. Okay, water, wear cold resistant clothing. The water itself destroyed me. Thankfully, it puts me here. Now, is this something where I can just... I mean, I don't want to be stupid. There's a chest under there. What the heck? Okay, that's just dumb. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm so dumb. Okay, I can't survive that. Okay. But noted, I might just be in an area where I'm not supposed to be yet. And that's something to always think about. It was fun going this way. I don't know if I'm supposed to go, though. Let's see if I can... Nope. Oh, my gosh. Then get me out. Okay, I died again. Yeah, I don't know what to do. I thought maybe I'm supposed to jump along those piers or whatever they're called, but okay. We'll move on. I'm sorry. We'll move on. Let's see what we can do here. It really does seem like a bit of a dead end, so I'm gonna go up over here. I mean, since I have a minute left of this cold resistance, let's drop this torch. Do I need another axe? Well, you know what? I could drop this axe and take this one. There we go. That way, in case the other one's worn out a little bit, it'll be a fair trade. I might need to somehow make a raft. I really don't know how I'm supposed to cross it. The cold resistance is active, but it doesn't work for when I'm in the water, which makes sense. But at the same time, it looks like I might have to climb the mountains. Oh my goodness. This is actually kind of exciting, if this is what I have to do. Brave the cold by just, I might have to be very mindful of what I'm doing. I might need some extra... Uh-oh, time to fight. I know. Oh no, not a torch. Hold on. Let's get something a little bit better. All right, something. Oh my god. Okay, hold on. What the heck? Okay, hold on. Oh my gosh. Okay, that was scary. They just destroyed me instantly. Seared steak. Whoa. Okay. Wow, my thing is on fire. Okay, well here I am. I'm around a cold area. I'll take another horn. I don't necessarily need everything that they have. Uh-oh. Okay, so my thing is definitely worn out, but this is close enough. Oh, there's a chest over here. Okay. What is this? Open it up. What do I get? Don't shiver. Okay, arrow times 5. Great. All right, so let's think about this for just a second. I'm gonna need to take more of that. I don't know if this is enough. This is 3 minutes. I could definitely be like, let's go. I only have 3 minutes to deal with this. I could indeed be going just not the right way. This could be taking a lot longer than need be. Okay, no. Please, no, I don't want to fight. I'm sorry I killed your friends, but I don't want to fight you. There are rocks on top that I can push over on you. I'd much rather go about it in a behind your back type of way. But not yet. Are they still following me? Here we go, this is how I want to do it. Oh my goodness, I feel like I'm not prepared for this. Well, that just scared them. That's what I'm talking about. I do feel a little rude about that, but we gotta go. Like, there's obviously a guy there. This game is fairly punishing, just being honest. But there, the blue thing might just be over here. This is exciting. The next part might just be right over here. And then, I don't know what I'm going to do about cold resistance at that point. Oh, yeah. How do I get over there? Like, for real, how do I get down over there? Okay, because this seems to be what I need. Oh, climb down. Perfect. Can I jump down? Or... Oh my god. Okay. Hold on. Yeah, no, we're going down. This place doesn't seem too cold. Climbing down seems better anyway. Can I jump? Oh, shoot! Okay, I'm alive. Okay, great. Alright. Hey, look who made it. It was me, by the way. FYI. Okay. Oh, damn, Shrine. Shrine? Damn. All right, here we go. Yeah, this place looks great. What was this about? I mean, can I push this out of the way? Is this... I don't even know what this is. Oh, wait. Oh. Hey, it's covering up a chest. Now, this is going to be a test to see if the bomb arrows work on this. Maybe a... No. Oh, what about magnesis? No, instead of bomb arrows, I'm gonna just use the bombs. All right, hold on. Throw, or not. Okay, hold on. Beautiful. How do I switch the magnesis stuff? No, I can't even move that. Okay, so we'll have to figure that out later. I don't know. There's a little chest under it. I don't know that it's... Okay, but here we go. We're going to examine this and see what, you know, we have behind the shrine. All right, I'm ready. Let's go. Another cool little puzzle thing. Yeah. Okay. Great. Stealth tip. I'm not very good at stealth. So I'm just going to have to accept the fact that I'm terrible at it and not learn and move on. All right, but here I am. To you who sets foot in the shrine, I'm Owadam. In the name of the goddess Hylia, I offer this trial. Stasis trial. Excellent, so I can stop these things from moving. And I could, you know, let's distill the rune and we're gonna see. I like all these little things where you can help learn abilities and stuff. It's really cool. This is unlike any Zelda game I played in my memory. My memory's not great, so. All right, yeah, understood. Distill that rune. Stasis. Excellent. Stasis. Stop the flow of time for an object. Stops an object in time while storing its kinetic energy. The stored energy will act upon the object when the flow of time resumes, making good use of the stored energy. Can move even the largest of objects. Maybe the boulder outside? What do you think? I think it's worth a shot. Stop time. Yeah, hold on. Let's wait till this is stop. Okay, hold on. Okay. I'll aim at this. That makes sense. Stop. Got it, man. I locked it in like almost perfect. How many seconds? Okay, yeah. It gives me pretty ample time here. All right, so I can... just stop. Oh, I like the chain effect. That's so cool. Whoa, what is this hammer? I'll take it. It's iron sledgehammer. This large iron sledgehammer was originally used for mining, but it works reasonably well as a weapon, too. It looks very, very sturdy. So there's a chest over there. All right, here we go. I'm kind of nervous about whatever pops out of there. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Help, help, help. Okay, this won't hurt me, will it? Okay, I think it missed me. Thank goodness. Open it up. Let's not stand in the middle of this, please. Traveler's shield, a sturdy shield. Great. All right, here I go. Here I go again. All right, so actually, oh yeah, you're tired, buddy. Understood. Okay, we're gonna keep going this way. This trial is not as hard as I thought it would be. What's the catch, though? So yeah, I can't move it unless I stop time. And then... What? Okay, I don't get it. Oh my god. Oh, then another one rolls. Wait, stop. Oh, no, okay, no. That was weird. Okay, I don't know how that happened, but... Where did that thing come from? That was weird. Okay. Well, I've completed your trial. Nice. Your resourcefulness in overcoming this trial speaks to the promise of a hero. In the name of the goddess Hylia, I bestow upon you this spirit orb. Thank you, creepy Yoda. He looks like a weird, like, creepy alien Yoda. that's been dried out. like a shrunken head or something. All right, that's three down total. Did he say there were four or five more? Maybe three more. Maybe I have one more. I don't know. May she indeed smile upon me. That was a fun trial. I figured it out, and now, magnesis is for metal objects. You never know what these big stones are made of if they have any awesome metals inside, though. That was my line of thinking, right? Or maybe I just thought of it after the fact. But, so yeah, let me see if I can move that item now. I don't know. It was weird. I had to hit it a few times. Stop the time. Alright, it's gone. I don't know if this works. Yeah. Whoa! Sorry to anyone who's below. What's in store for me here? A traveler's bow. Nice! Now, do I already have that? Hold on, let's take a look at my equipment. Let's refresh here. I already do have a traveler's bow. Okay. But I have another one. And then over here, I have this amazing hammer. So I lost that on my giant club, but I still have my traveler's claymore, my traveler's bow. What about shields here? Yeah, traveler's shield. I am a traveler. All right. So I can protect. I can, I don't have anything. Whoa. All right, let's go ahead and make sure I have this claymore out then. Jeez Louise. Okay, so I have, two. Okay, I don't know about that. I mean, maybe I can make that if I climb down slowly. Okay, actually, yeah, I can. Okay. Climbing is such an important part of this game. And, jump, let go. How about let's just let go? What do you think? Yeah, I lived. Okay, great. Climb, though. Can we? Okay, there we go. All right, this is actually really quite interesting. The way this is working. I need to go in that forest and find some meat for that guy. I don't know if I can drop down here. I'm just gonna try to climb down a little bit further before I drop down. Here we go. Nice. Can I just climb down? Okay. Rushroom, that's kind of a cool thing. All right. I'm gonna wait to drop down. I mean, like, this is such a long way down. I feel really scared of just flat out dropping down. Here's a serious question. Hold on. No, wrong thing. Hold on. Total of four shrines. Can I just warp to a shrine? Shrine of Resurrection's right over here. Let's just travel there. Wow. I'm just out. I'm on a mountain, but I'm out. You gotta love that. Remote bombs and wind. Okay, they're lighter than they appear. Use the wind to your advantage. Weapon bonuses. Makes sense. I haven't found anything great. Stasis is wonderful, by the way. I wonder if I can do that on enemies. I don't know. Alright, have I been here? Oh, this is where I started. Hey, welcome home to my tomb that I was buried in. But somehow woke up 100 years later. Alright. I need to find some sort of meat for this guy. Alright. Okay, mushrooms. And what do we got? Oh gosh. Can we just climb down? Maybe so. Actually, let's do that. Let's just climb down. I don't think I'm going to run out of stamina. I hope to be very, very wrong. I mean, very correct. I hope to be right about that, that we don't run out of stamina. So I have, I've marked some other things here. I've still got, like, most of my stamina left. This is actually really cool. I hope to make it all the way down before running out. But also, I guess I could have walked around, so... Link has amazing stamina. gonna blow that cave up, or at least those little rocks up. So I've marked. I have three more things on markers. I don't remember. One of them was just like no. That wasn't it. That wasn't it at all. And so I abandoned it. Yeah, I still have over half left. This is great. I can probably drop down to this point. But I'm just gonna try to make it down a little bit. Okay, now let's just drop. I'm bored. Okay. Hi. Oh, come on, my claymore's damaged? That was my favorite thing. All right, let's go collect their little wings. Got three Keese wings. Oh, you know what? I don't need to use those. Okay, I keep forgetting I have the bomb thing now. Amber, a fossilized resin. We've seen that. It has the caramelesque thing. What the? No. Okay. I don't want to fight you. It's nighttime, by the way. Lots of enemies are out. I'm going to try to go over to the yellow. Maybe I can get two trials done in this one episode. That'll be really cool. Oh my god. This is such a cool forest. Okay. So right off the bat, this is like a big area. I don't know if I should try to tackle it, but at the same time, it seems like it could be a really good idea. How do I switch arrows? Oh god, why did I whistle? Why did you whistle? All right, you just drew his attention for no reason. All right, so hold on. Okay, there is a button to switch. Okay. Let's just equip regular arrows. Equip those. I have only one more, the bomb arrow. My sword's almost gone. I might have to switch to the hammer or go back to this to my other weak sword. I could definitely... Let's see. All right. I don't know what to do. Oh, you know what? I should see if magnesis... Can my magnesis... No, that's not magnesis. Darn. Okay. Well, let's just... He saw me. Yeah, he sees me. I see that he sees me. Ha! Blow your horn. Whatever. And my claymore... Oh, God. Nope, get off the tree. Let's do a different weapon then, if we can. Alright, yeah, let's go... Oh my god, let's go to the, what do you think, this hammer? Let's just equip this hammer and see how this goes. Maybe it's really heavy, though. Wow, okay. Got him. Oh my gosh. Okay, so I don't know if I need either of those things, but I'll take their, I'll continue taking their, horns. I don't think I cleared out this area. There's still a guy up there. And I'll try to get him with, this is like a swamp almost. I'll try to get him with the arrow. Which is good, because I do have arrows. No, don't fire another one. All right, well, we got that chest cleared. We got the area cleared enough so that we can have a chest, is what I mean to say. Take a stake, light a torch, light all these barrels on fire. So what's inside? What's that blue thing over there? Opal, a valuable ore that gives off mesmerizing iridescence similar to the inside of a seashell. It contains the power of water. All right, well, I don't know what to do with that stuff yet. I'm going to see what that blue thing is, though. My bow is almost damaged. I can't believe it. Okay, take blue nightshade, a plant that grows in quieter areas of Hyrule at night. It gives off a soft glow. Cook it to increase your stealth. My stealth is already terrible. It'll always be terrible, no matter how much... Even if I were wearing a full invisibility cloak, it would still be quite awful. But we're going to take this seared steak, of course. And then I want to light Hold on. There's got to be a quicker way to switch weapons. No, don't whistle, Link. You made that mistake before. Okay. Torch. So, we have a torch, and I like burning boxes, so this is great. There we go. Burn that box. I'm a genius. All right, I got some baked apples, roasted acorn, baked apples. I love this. We got a baked apple, roasted acorn, okay. And then we just put that away because I don't want to, you know, destroy anything. No, Link, wrong button, okay. Traveler's sword, okay. We'll just bring out the traveler's sword. The yellow area's over here. I don't know if I had to go, I may have had to go up. I don't know, but we're gonna go this way. Whoa, 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 is that a lizard? All right, that's okay. What are those green things? Can I pick those up? I might need a net for these things. These things may not just want me to pick them up. Yeah, I'm definitely kind of at a, oh God, hi, yeah, no. No, I don't want anything to do with you guys. Don't shoot me. All right, yeah, yeah, you back up. Go back up. Whoa, whoa, hey, 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 hey. Okay, yeah, he's definitely after me. You know what? All right, yeah. Whoa. An arm, a skeletal arm that keeps moving even after it's severed from its body. It's kind of gross to strap it to your back, but it'll do in a pinch. It's old and fragile, so it's quick to break. Pick up his head. Oh my God. Oh my God. Go get it. Oh my God, why is there a fire here? Oh, it looks like a camp is why. Let's wait till the daytime, shall we? Let's wait till morning. It's only a few hours. Goodness gracious. What is going on here, huh? All right. Hopefully not so many monsters are here. Obviously this guy's still here. My traveler's bow is broken. It broke. Oh, whoa, look at all the explosives underneath. I have another traveler's bow though. It's kind of weird it doesn't let me just pick. That's the one I want. Uh-oh, oh my God. Oh my God, oh God. Ambush! They're like, man, my sword's damaged too? Come on. All right, take the fang. I might have to take one of their clubs. Let's see what's in here. Fire arrow times 5, perfect. I still hear another one. Hey guys. Destroyed! So windy over here. Is there anything up here? You know what, I might be able to climb that. Let's try to climb it from here. All right, hold on, let's try to climb it. Come on, Zach. Okay. All right, let's see if I can climb all the way up this, because I was able to climb all the way down. So I'm curious if the same holds true. It seems like it's harder to climb up than it is down. So let's see, I don't know. I don't think I've even made it halfway. Or maybe I have made it exactly halfway. It's not too much farther, maybe I can make that. Don't tease me. I mean, it seems like I'm so close. Oh, wow. Wow. Here I am on top of this. Oh, see, I could have... There's another camp I could have taken out with rocks. All right, this is cool. So, are we heading this way? Is that how we're going? I don't really know. I marked something yellow over here. Why did I do that? I do a lot of things I don't fully understand why.
Yoop. Yoop.
Yoop. Yoop. Okay.
Yoop.
All right, Link. Link, you're in bad shape, buddy. All right, you made it. You're good. Yeah, that place is way up there, isn't it? This is such a wide open world. Very cool. Lots of climbing. Now, what kind of, I guess I'll carry the hammer with me. I don't know, iron sledgehammer as a weapon, I guess. This place is nice and wide open. Oh, goodness. All right, there's one of the blues there. Another cold area to go in. Great. Yeah, I got one of them. Let's see. Yeah, just taunt them, please. Please taunt them. Okay, this guy's coming maybe this way. I don't really know what to do, to be honest. Wow. All right, stop. Stop that. Okay. All right, I have one more arrow. How do I... Okay, so I can do this. Okay, stop. Yeah, that was cool. Good job, Link. I got him. All right, I'm such a fool for trying that. Let me just fight him head on. I wasted a lot of arrows. How do I get up there? I mean, surely he knows. How do I get up there? Huh. Do you think I have to somehow sever those? Nope. Hold on. Oh my God. Okay. I'm gonna try to throw it up there. I don't know. I don't know if this is the key. I don't know what to do. Yeah, I don't know. This is a little weird because I thought. Let's see. Yeah, that didn't work either. What about fire? I feel a little foolish, but... Like, I mean, if I'm supposed to... Whoa, that worked! There we go, it's damaged, that's fine. I'm coming for you. Wow, that took a lot more arrows than I wanted it to, but I am definitely here. Oh, wow. Uh-oh, is he coming back? Is he coming back? Is he coming back here? Uh-oh. Oh, man, I'm sorry. Oh, he hit me. I hit him. I blew him up. That was awesome. I got a Bonkablin guts. Ugh. A rare material obtained by defeating a Bonkablin. It convulses on its own every now and then, which is really creepy, but perhaps it has a use. Yeah, that's, maybe it does. All right, well, that was fun. My goodness, Amber. And then over here we got, what? Open it up. Okay, arrow times five, which is good because I use a lot of arrows during that round. Oh, a spike shield. Now, does he have a spiked? Okay, hold on. What did he drop? Did he have a spiked anything for me? Because I mean like, whoa. What did he have? I really wish that I had whatever he had. I don't know, I didn't see anything too amazing. Okay, so what we want to do here is if we're going back in the cold, which we might be, but we may not be either, I'm gonna want to prepare. Unless this area is just considered like, no, this is not the way you go. Like, this is not it. Yeah, I don't know. It doesn't seem like this is the way to go. Maybe it is, but also maybe it's not. The only way I'm gonna really know is if I cook something and try to walk over there, but it may not be the correct way. But at the same time, don't be scared, Zach. Get your torch out. Light it right there. And then we're going to not sit. We're going to instead try to combine some items. Let's see what happens if we make roasted. Can we do that? Roasted acorn? Okay, hold on. We got a lot of stuff. Let's go ahead and do an apple. Hold it. And some pepper. Let's do two peppers. And cook it. Let's see what happens. Let's see if there's a special recipe for that. It's dancing. All right, 5 minutes, 30 seconds. Spicy simmered fruit. Let's also instead, let's try another recipe where we just use three peppers. How about that? Here we go. And then let's just cook three peppers together. We got, 7 minutes. Wow, that's even better. All right, 7 minutes. Let's go ahead and let's try it. I don't know if we're gonna need the full 7 minutes, but let's just do it. Let's just eat that. And I have cold resistance for 7 entire minutes as I see if I can somehow make it over here. I may not be able to. So let's see what we got. All right. I really don't know, to be honest. It seems like maybe I should be able to... Oh, you know what? We probably need magnesis or something. Not a bomb. Oh, this is perfect. Oh, wait, is it? There it is. Okay, hold on. This is actually good. Maybe. Okay. Now that I have that in place. Nope. Okay, I messed up big time. Okay. Activate. That looks good. Now it's not so cold anymore. Once I make it across though, you know, we wanna, I'm gonna have to have something for the return journey. I hope they give me some option to deal with that, because what if I went here without anything for the return journey? That would be very, very scary. Oh, I could fast travel, that's right. In fact, I might do that anyway, because I already kind of went after that whole area. So let's see what this one's all about. Where are we going here? Is it up top? Can I just climb there, or do I have to... I don't know if I should have eaten the full 7 minutes worth. I mean, what other options did I have, you know? I mean, yeah, the question really does quickly become, you know, how do I get up there? Is it a spiral? Can I just climb straight up? Oh my god. Oh my god. Hold up. Hold on. Which, if I need to stop time, then that might be necessary. Okay. That weapon won't work. Let's see. We want to... Let's use this for a little bit. Alright, hey buddies. And I hate how they have time to grab their weapons. Oh gosh, it's on fire! Yeah, that's bad. Oh wow. Okay, so we got a fang. Yeah, that hurt me, by the way. Let's not take the club. Seared steak looks like a pretty darn good option right now. I think I broke my other club, by the way. Alright, whatever. I only have like 4 minutes left of this. Let's see what's up here. Beautiful. Kenemet Shrine. Alright, we got... I'm gonna do this one more trial and then end the episode. But let's go in. Here we go. Let's see what this trial is all about. I just wonder what other ability I'm gonna get. And I wonder if this is the last one for the that the old man wants me to do. Shrine travel. Activating a shrine registered as... Oh, as a travel point. If you get stumped or run out of supplies, you can leave the shrine and return easily when you feel ready. That's a good point. Setting fires. Done it. I know how. So what do we have here? To you who sets foot in the shrine, I am Kanemet. In the name of the goddess Hylia, I offer this trial... Oh, Cryonis trial. Is that how you say it? Cryonis? Is it time travel or something? This is still the rune. I still have cold resistance. Here we go. Shiga Slate authenticated, distilling the rune. So let's see what it's all about. Alright, we got... There must be one more. Cryonis. Create a pillar of ice from a wall. Oh, what? It's... Okay, I thought it was like cry. I thought it was like cry, like chrono, but no. It's cry. Okay, never mind. Ice! Cool. Ice, baby. I don't know why. Here we go. Where am I going with this? So... freeze. Great. Thank you. Can I climb it? I can, actually. That's really cool. Okay. Okay, hold on. How long does this stay here? Ta-da! What do you think? All right, hold on, let's All right. Wow, okay, hold on. What do you think? All right, hold on. Because I'm not sure what it wants me to do yet. Shatter. Oh, aim underfoot. That's cool. Good job. Ooh, can I bet I can lift the gate. I didn't think about that. I thought I was gonna have to get over the gate, but I think this is so that I can lift the gate. Oh my god! Oh, did you see that? Okay, hold on. All right. What do I do? All right, something's really confusing me. Hold on. Sorry, I'm having a hard time controlling this right now. Oh, aim outward. Yes, thought so. How do I deal with those? What the heck? Let me try to switch up. Hold on, let's see if I can use, Oh god, he's still here. Oh, I'm not creep. Oh my god. Okay, attack. I forgot I could just straight up attack him. Okay. Scary, right? Ancient screw. Whew. All right. What do you think's up there, huh? Let's switch back to, Cryonis here. And then there's a chest up here, which is really good. Let's see what's in store. Traveler's spear, a spear used mainly by travelers. Okay. I haven't really used spears yet. I might want to start practicing with them though. Okay. That looks like something interesting. Oh, that's where I started. Okay. All right. Okay, so let's make it right here. Perfect. Okay. That's really interesting. Ta-da! Another puzzle solved by the great ZackScottGames. All right, looks like we're going up here and everything's great. Thank you, thank you, thank you. We got two temples done in today's episode. I'm really proud of that. Your resourcefulness in overcoming this trial speaks to the promise of a hero. In the name of Goddess Hylia, I bestow upon you this spirit orb. Thank you. Very cool. All right, well, we did two of the things today that we said we were going to do, and my health is now healed, and may the goddess smile upon you, the viewer, for watching me play. But I think we're done today. I might fast travel back to the big spire or tower or whatever in the middle, and that way we can start from there next time, kind of get a good view of the overall area. But for now, thanks so much for watching. Thank you for every like, favorite, comment, all that stuff. Oh. He's here. Did I do it? Did I do everything? With this, you have now acquired all the spirit orbs from the shrines on this plateau. Oh, wow. Oh-ho, extraordinary. I thought I had one more left. That means it is finally time. It's time for what? Link, it is finally time for me to tell you everything. But first... First what? Imagine an X on your map with the four shrines as the endpoints. Find the spot where those lines intersect. I shall wait for you there. All right. Do you understand? I do. Where the two lines connecting the shrines would cross, there I will be waiting. So we're going to find out what that's all about next episode. Right now I am freezing and I am gonna quick travel before I die. The shrines where the shrines intersect. I don't know. Temple of Time, maybe? Like, imagine an X. Great Plateau. Wait, the shrine. This is the one shrine. It's Temple of Time. It's the Temple of Time. So we're going to go there next time. I'm going to go up to the Great Plateau. I'm just going to go here for now. I'm going to fast travel there. Because I don't want to freeze to death out here. But I did it. I completed everything I needed to. Thank you again for being here. Thanks for liking this episode. I'll see you next time for more. Goodbye. I'm Zach Scott. Subscribe if you have not. If you like this video and want to help this channel grow, all you got to do is click the like button below. Thanks so much for watching. Follow me on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. This is Otto, Egon, and I'll see you next time for more.